Good afternoon. 14 people have died in a failed assassination attempt on the president of Pakistan. It's the second time in less than a fortnight. That's it. I'll be back at 10 to 6 here on BBC One. And there's news every hour on BBC News 24. You can find it on satellite, Freeview and cable. But from all of us here in the newsroom, Merry Christmas.